Hey dear, we are going to show you best 7 3D printer under $500 2020. We've created. This list is based on my personal opinion based on our research and the value of sustainability and further, we include options for each type of consumer. So if you are looking for the best product money, want to buy a good product. Of course, you will find the link in the description below to see more information and updated prices on the products mentioned. So let's start with best 7 3D printer under $500 2020. Number 7. Brand name, Flying Bear. Feature. Printer can connect to Wi-Fi, and it is more convenient to print with Wi-Fi. Printing is made of 1.5 to 3 mm sheet metal, and the frame structure is very stable. Printer adopts 3.5 inch color touchscreen, larger screen to make operation more convenient and simple. Printer adds a filament loss resume function, printing process don't need to worry about filament exhausted and print failure. Printer adds a power loss resume function so that you don't have to worry about a sudden power cut. Printer Z-shaft screw adopts anti-backlash spring and end bearing to make the hotbed running more stable and improve the printing quality. The parts of printer 90% have been completed and only need 10 minutes to complete the installation. Printer adapts 300W 24 volts power supply so that the printer can be maintained for longer printing time. Free gifts such as SD cards, filament, idlers, Teflon pipes, a. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 6.
Brand name, KINGROON.
Description. Model number, KP3 printing technology, FDM nozzle quantity, 1 print precision, 0.1 to 0.4 mm nozzle, 0.4 mm filament diameter, 1.75 mm file type, STL, OBJ, AFM printing via USB cable and TF card software, Cura, Slicer, Repetier host. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 5. Brand name, FLSUN. Model number, FLSUN QQS 3D printer. CE certification, yes. Consumables diameter, 1.75 mm. Printing speed, 60 mm per second. Language, English. Interface type, US. Filament, PLA, ABS, PETG, HIPS. Slice software, Cura, Simplify. File format, STL. Auto leveling, yes. Molding technology, FDM. Frame, aluminium structure. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 4. B brand name, FYSETC.
Model number, Prusa I3MK3.
SCE certification, no. Interface type, USB. Nozzle diameter, 0.4 mm. Auto leveling, yes. Molding technology, LOM. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 3. Brand name, QIDI Technology. Model number, Shadow 5.5 SCE certification, yes. Printing speed, 20 mm per hour. Language, English, Japanese, Korea. Interface type, USB. Filament, resin. Slice software, Qi2. Operating system, Windows 64-bit, Mac. File format, STL, SLC, OBJ. Auto leveling, no. Molding technology, LCD. Connection, USB pen driver. 3D printer software, Qi2. Box 64 filament, resin. Packing weight, 9.8 kg. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 2. Brand name, Longer. Description. Equipment model, LK4. Printing technology, FDM. Extruder, single. Filament dector, yes. Heated bed, yes. Resume printing, yes. Slice software, Cura, Reptia host. File format, G-code, STL. Connection, TF card or USB cable. For more information, product link in the description box. Number 1. Brand name, QIDI Technology. Product description. The QIDI Tech X Plus combines all the features you want in a 3D printer, like quiet printing, air purification, Wi-Fi connection, one-button quick leveling, breakpoint printing, etc. It can print advanced materials such as nylon, carbon fiber, PC, and be compatible with any brands of 1.75mm filament. The QIDI Tech X Plus 3D printer features an efficient, modern design that will look great in your home or office, which makes bringing 3D printing into your workflow easy. Higher configuration 3D printer but under US$1,000 on Amazon. 3D printing is applied to rapid prototyping architectural scale models and maquettes, 3D printed prosthetics and movie props, etc. For more information, product link in the description box. Thank you for watching this video.